If you don't have an iPhone, you don't have iBooks. So you don't have your favorite books in your pocket. And you don't have the iBook store, an entire bookstore in your pocket. So whether you're looking for a certain author or a New York Times bestseller, a good book is just a tap away. Yep, if you don't have an iPhone, well, you don't have an iPhone.